I'm out hiking through Gamble State Park with Gruff and Taco. Now, usually our hikes with these dogs are pretty unstructured. They're allowed to go roam and sniff and explore, as long as they recall back when we ask them to. But for the most part, they are on break the entire time. With Gruff, though, who came to us struggling with handler engagement on the walk, and with a really strong desire to go chase squirrels and other critters, I'm putting him through the gauntlet. I'm asking him to focus on me and prioritize me over the environment. And so he's in heel for most of this hike. He's doing pretty good so far. Lots of squirrels running around, so it's been a good test of his skills that he's learned in the past few days. I'm pretty proud of him. So we'll just see how he does the rest of the hike as we get deeper in the woods and see more critters. Break. Go on.